A fire that broke out after reports came in for a domestic dispute in Scranton. Dispatchers took calls for an incident between people living in a home along the 1800 block of Cedar Avenue at 8 o'clock this morning. 10 minutes later, authorities say the place was on fire. Fire crews were on the scene within minutes. They took a bedridden woman from the home. She said to be doing okay. All of it, from the initial domestic dispute calls to the fire, are being investigated in Scranton.